with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is 11-month-old Cabochon Junie. Junie's coming to us for the 2-week board and chain program, and she's very sweet, but she's also very shy, so she lacks her confidence. And she doesn't know any of the commands. She really just wants to kind of hide underneath of me. She's got a little bit of anxiety, but overall, she's a very sweet puppy. We're just gonna be working on building her confidence and giving her that obedience that she just desperately needs. Number one concern, I need my dog to come to me when I call. So let's see what she does on day of drop off. Junie, come. Junie, come. Come here, Junie. Come here. Come. Good girl. Sit. Sit, Junie. Sit. 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 Down. Down. Place. 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 Come here, Junie, come. Junie, come. Junie, come. Okay, and that's exactly actually what her mom says, that she does pulls the opposite direction when she's calling her. So I can't wait to show you what she does over the next 2 weeks. She's gonna make a lot of progress, and I look forward to showing you. Come on, Junie. Come here. Come on, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
We'll be right back. training, she was very timid and not confident and didn't respect the word no or any commands. And it seems like in the last 2 weeks, she has learned commands and is learning to respect us.
Yeah.
And she seems happy and confident.
Yeah.